Got some intel you can use.
What do you got for me?
Ever wonder how the soldados get their orders in Eliste? Answer is the radio station at the top of the mountain nearby. They turn that place into a fort. If you walk in, stay out of sight. They'll shoot you there and throw you off the mountain.
I appreciate it. Ship this assembly station in Robustas Hills.
Robustas Hills? It's where Castillo's people break down old warships for scrap. See if the ship's computer is still there and download what you got. Any intel is good intel.
A key to something.
got some intel.
¿Qué bola?
Guerrilla, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. Fuck it up for the cause.
Thanks.
¿Qué bola?
Thank you.
Hey, Clara. I'm in El Este and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
Yourself, Danny.
perdonen, Diego, por favor.
One can turn this into Supremos.
Follow up on this.
Desde el cielo se harán sabias palabras de nuestro presidente, Antón Castillo.
Paradise comes at a cost.
What the hell are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
See? Well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
Libertad really started from the bottom.
How are you?
Hey, Danny, what did one guerrilla say to the other? Go use the fucking workbench.
Juan, I swear you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for?
Hey, Honron. What's the deal with that old fort on the island?
That's Fontana Fort. It's named after the architect who built it in the 17th century to protect the bay from pirates. They didn't stop pirates from torturing him to death, though.
Claro.
Today is Benitez's island, and she runs the Yaran Navy from there.
Let's go, Hiri.
I like your fire, but I'm not doing anything until I get the green light from Yelena.
Eyes up, Danny. This alarm is bulletproof. Officer in charge. Now back up to the table, mi amigo.
More intel for you.
Guerrilla, we need your talent at taking out checkpoints. We got word that there's one set up nearby.
Thank you. Gotta watch out.
Supply drop away. In these conditions, we're expecting arrival near San Telmo Lighthouse. Please confirm.
Confirmed, Command. We're on our way.
Let's see if I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.
Mierda! Inspect the area. Put that.
Fuck yes, there's a ton of good stuff here. Lara, a bunch of soldados have taken over something that looks like a caveman theme park.
That is Valle Prehistorico. Welcome to the ass end of Yara, Danny. The last I heard, the army turned it into a repair depot for its helicopters. Go take it over and steal us some air support.
No!